If you are interested in installing Meshtastic Python CLI, but you do not want to install Python on your Windows system, or you are tired of problems and errors that you encounter in satisfying dependencies, here is the one-stop solution. You can go to this GitHub page and download Meshtastic underscore Windows. Right-click on it and click on Save Link As, and here you can change its name to Meshtastic, add a dot and put exe so that it can execute on Windows. Once it is downloaded, open a command prompt window or CMD window by navigating through the menus, or you can do it by typing in the search window here. Type CMD and press enter. To test if it is working properly, you need to type meshtastic.exe, or you can skip .exe, it's one or the same thing, space and minus minus no proto and press enter. It will show something like this. You need to look for this line connected to radio, but it is not always true. Sometimes it says connected to radio and still doesn't work. To see the output like it is being shown here on my computer, you need to change the following settings, or make sure that you have these settings exactly as I show here. Serial should also be enabled. Serial module is a different thing and it does not relate with the serial module. So if you don't need serial module, keep it disabled. If you are facing connectivity problems, please watch my video here. Serial console or USB connectivity issues with Meshtastic devices.